stuff up. You're tearing stuff up.
I'm sitting by the window.
Be careful. You're gonna have to go over behind me. When it's okay, just be careful, don't run into it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey, hello. That was really close, You ready to take a bath? I have nothing on my hands. I'm not gonna touch you. You're gonna be a movie star. Or at least a YouTube star.
Instead of hamming it up, he's gonna hawk it up.
Ready to take a bath? Yeah.
Come on. Give me a foot, Come on. There's one.
Nope. That's nice.
You need a bath. You need to stay. Stay in there. No, you stay. Come on. No, no, no. I'm just going to knock stuff over. Here, you want up? You got to come. There you go. Warmer. Okay. You need a bath. I don't care. You need it back.
Listen to the man. You want to be clean. You're gonna feel so much better when you're clean.
I know what you're thinking before you do it, trust me. No. No. There's nothing you can run into here. It's safe.
To cry. Water feels nice.
No. Put your wings down. Will you be good? I heard you guys aren't good eating, so you don't have to worry about me. Now this girl behind me, she's from another country. They might eat you. I don't know what their delicacy, but I know there's something called fricassine, and it almost sounds like hocassine.
Fricassine.
Huh. You gonna be good? Maybe you've seen enough water already.
Aww.
You need to get all wet, and then you can go. No, you need to be all wet. No. It's not cold, it's warm water, and it's not hot. I can't go anywhere if I have my hand on your head. It does not work. I am not a bird, but I know birds. Okay? Stop. Hand me that little black washcloth right there.